This way, ladies.
Do you know, now I know how Angelina Jolie does things.
Did you hear that statement?
That's great.
So you're going up to Tannadice,
you're saying? They've invited me up to Tannadice to walk onto the pitch. Blackburn Rovers, Barrow and Furness came in for them. And they had a chance to go there, and they ended up at Dundee United. I was nearly 12, and he had just turned 14, and we both went to a party in the same street, and that's where we stayed that night. And he just said to me, and I always remember it was a Friday night, and we stopped at Erd Gates, and he just said to me, would you like to go out tomorrow, Amanda? And I said, yes, I would. With the like CTE, concussion and dementia, because it's very much 90% now that that's what caused Frankie's dementia, because there's a lot of different causes of dementia. Not just Dundee United fans, but, you know, the whole football family, in fact, the whole of Scotland who supported Frank. So I think it's going to be very, very... I was blown away, absolutely over the moon, ecstatic. You know, there are no words in the dictionary that that could explain how I felt on Tuesday when I heard the First Minister announce that they were going to deliver Frank's Law. I just started sobbing and turned to a photograph of Frankie, and to be honest, I never heard the rest of the First Minister's speech, because these were words that... For 51 months, Frankie and I have hoped and prayed that we would hear coming out of the chamber at Holyrood. So, big moment. Not just for me, not just for Frankie, but for all the under-65s in Scotland who basically have been living in hope for these words to have been spoken.
Well, Amanda's been absolutely amazing. She's a very inspiring, tenacious lady, and it's been a great opportunity for me to personally thank her. I've had a lot of contact with Amanda over the years around Frank's Law, and it's been a great moment to be able to thank her personally and to pay tribute to her role in making all of this happen. And it's a great legacy for Frank.